All right, Ryan, thank you. Now we want to get to Norwich, where a child is expected to be okay after a scary fall from a third-floor window. This happened around 3 p.m. on Laurel Hill Avenue. Officials tell Fox 61 the child fell about 20 feet and was rushed to Backus Hospital. That child was conscious and is now in stable condition.